What was a murder investigation like in 1935? One cop would just walk in and be like, "Detective, we found a pool of the killer's blood in that hallway." And he would just be like, gross. Mop it up. Now then, back to my hunch.